My first tip for improving your sight reading, even if you're a very good memorizer and even if you've memorized a piece already, is to actively and with focus still monitor your music sheet. So keep your eyes on the music sheet, follow through, even if you have a good muscle memory, even if you're playing everything from muscle memory, right? But still follow through your music sheet. And the reason why I say that is because it actually strengthens the neural connection between the visual cues, or the notes you see, and the motor response, which is, you know, the action that your hands take.